Hey everybody, basically I'm gonna start working on better content for everyone. I'm doing a Elden Ring series right now. I might get back to it those stars since that did pretty good, but for now I'm doing Elden Ring, and hope you guys enjoy the video. So basically I'm starting on Elden Ring 6, that is something, I'll be digging 5 times. Voiceovers, because I didn't record audio while I was actually playing the game. So of course, we gotta start off beating this guy because he killed me so many times and I just need him dead. I mean, killed him pretty easily as you guys see. And I'm just gonna kill myself, jumping off this thing, continue this game. So as you already know, I could beat one of the hardest bosses in the game, Soldier of Godric. But he did some good damage the first couple of hits. But then you see, he's already killing me. He almost got me dead. See, that's why he's one of the hardest bosses. But I kill him.
So I collected the grace at the Church of Ella. And now I'm gonna go fight the tree sentinel because he killed me so many times in my previous game. Well, actually, like in my first run. I powered up to the max, which means boss now. So as you see, he got beat pretty easily, which is surprising. And he only hit me once, actually. Even though my dodging skills suck, but hey, I killed him, and I got his weapon. I sat down at the grace to start Millicent's, quest line so I can, you know, beat the game. I just skipped through all her dialogue because I've heard it too many times. After I collected the grace, I went over to go fight Margit in the castle. So I died to Margit, and it's not like, you know, I didn't die to him because I'm terrible at the game, no, I died to him because, he's a really hard boss, yeah, but I did beat him this time. Thank you. I beat him on second try, and he got wrecked. Smoldering with thy meager flame, cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fool brook thee no. So I sat down at the grease, and Millicent popped up again. And of course she offers to bring me to the round table hole, and of course I accept. I can take to gathering place. Very well, let my hand. So of course, immediately after I get to the round table hold, I head back to Margit's death place, and so I can go fight Godrick.
You there? Come over here. It's tightly trot guard. You breach the guard.
So, of course, I picked go towards the main gate because I ain't no little punk, and I immediately regret it once I step foot inside because I get bombarded with, arrows. So I collect this grace because, right after I beat Godrick, I can just teleport here and then activate his Great Ruin. So after I collect the grease, I go fight Godrick, and surprisingly, I beat the first try. Yeah, so Godric, he was easier than expected. He didn't even hit me once, which was surprising. Activate Godric's Great Ruin after getting jumped by those three giant guys. So I got the key and went through the gate thing, and I was ready to go fight the Red Wolf and Renala. So I die by getting shot in the back 1,000 times and being unconsensually touched by this zombie thing, and I was pissed off about it, but you guys couldn't hear it. After I collect the grace, I sit down and then I power up so I can actually go fight the Red Wolf, well, so I can power up without getting screwed over by anyone. Beat the Red Wolf by doing the opposite of what Pete says not to do, and to get the wolf into a corner and start beating it to death. after almost getting crushed by a boulder and fighting some random dude that loves to parry you, I was ready to go fight Renala. Harder than a drunk stepdad beats his kids after a terrible day.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence he hide.
Sorry for ending the video right there out of any time, but randomly like that, but yeah, I didn't want the video to get too long and stuff, so that's why I ended it right there. But I will do a part 2 tomorrow, and I want to see if this video does good.